of our contractors have taken, have victimized our consumers. So this is a situation. This legislation, again, focused on services. As Senator Looney said, years ago we covered goods, but we found there's a gap in the law for services. So any type of physical services by our contractors is now protected. Now we're heading into the hurricane season. Our forecasters are forecasting a very difficult season. They say maybe another six will be coming up. Who knows? Hopefully they don't hit Connecticut. But the bottom line is this legislation will protect all of our consumers, including our great residents of New Haven right next to the water here. So it was my pleasure to work with Senator Looney, Senator Harp, and then in the House, Senator Representative Wingfield to get this passed. So again, I